Halo guys. Halo guys, jumpa lagi di live stream. Halo guys, jumpa lagi di video live stream. Video live stream kali ini saya akan bermain Horizon Zero Dawn. Oke, langsung aja kita mulai ke permainannya. Ini game bagus banget grafiknya. Saya akan coba new game.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little boss? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast, to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Can't climb out.
Huh?
looks tight, but I can get through. Must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places. Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out. Something up ahead. What's that? A dead person. There's something shiny there. A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open? A shape. It's connected to the door somehow. changed color.
SRC. Black quartz encryption. I've routed the message to your hologrid for viewing.
Device like the one I found.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Oh.
Jadi ada mayat lagi nih. Tadi ada rekaman videonya. Jadi tiap mayat itu ada punya alat canggih gitu lah di kupunya itu. Bisa buat rekam kejadian dahulu, kejadian yang lalu lah. Terdapat pintu lagi. Parah banget ini game. Grafiknya sulit banget.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Skylar Rivera.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Should have gone.
error guys. Coba close dulu ya. Aduh parah ke kelas. Sebentar. Sebentar guys, kita play lagi. Tadi ada kesalahan teknis. Game-nya 4 class. Oke, mari kita lanjutkan. Kita lanjut. Tikusnya besar-besar banget.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Okay. sini banyak yang mati ya. Dan si Aloy itu nggak tahu apa yang terjadi. Ini ada rekaman suara coba kita dengarkan.
And maybe that's all I need, you know. That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro wave dress and the way you smiled.
Suara yang sedang mencari Aloy yang kedengaran dari atas.
Aloy!
Ya itu ada
salah satu. Aloy!
I'll be right there!
Oh, mother be praised. Come girl, take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come! Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Thank you, Bang Daniel.
Give it to me.
Ni game.
No.
Aloy.
Horizon Zero Dawn.
Such things are dangerous.
No.
Nia mantap ini, Bang. Nyeritain karakternya si Aloy ini, Bang.
Go sneaking away from home. You'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Jadi si Aloy di Genshin Impact itu ngambilnya dari game ini, Bang. Game PS5 dan game Steam.
Take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen closely and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow. There, see them? These are called striders.
Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow. Alright, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the Watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Aloy, I told you to stay put. You'll have to try again. Aloy, throw a rock near me. There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Good. I see you've already gathered stalks of ridgewood. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Aloy, the herd saw you. You will have to try again. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines, but even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You study it. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable, like its eye. Can you guess another?
On its back. Is that a weakness?
Shucks. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Again! You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Slowly, quietly, so I can sneak past. Let them see me. Their path. Oh no, the Witcher saw me. Let them see me. Their paths.
doing this?
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
Should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Mother!
Bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that. He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace, and hunt until you have gathered the parts for Fire Arrows.
Fire Arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Okay guys, video ini sudah dulu ya. Nanti kita lanjut di part kedua. Sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya. Bye bye.
Getting soaked from melting.